And it never hurts, though, when your choices are slam dunks. A big decision looming for a very big young man, but today he was given an offer he simply could not refuse. Madison Central offensive lineman Jimmy Terry confirmed with 16 Sports that he committed to the University of Louisville this afternoon after head coach Bobby Petrino tendered an offer to the road-grading big man. Terry, who committed to Georgia Southern last week, is a two-star lineman, according to Rivals.com. He's 6'4", 350 pounds, but somehow flew under the radar, but he certainly likes who targeted him in the end.
It's kind of surreal because, you know, I felt like I was going to have to go to junior college rather than go to, or go to the Sun Belt, but I feel like, you know, this is a better opportunity for me and for my career, so I couldn't miss it.
He's the greatest player I've ever had that went basically unrecruited. And it's just been a mystery to me. But, you know, he's a guy that could play football for a long time. Very, very talented, very powerful, and got a little mean streak, man. I don't stand on the table for just anybody. This guy can play.
What is the University of Louisville going to get from Jimmy Terry on day one?
A great offensive lineman. An offensive lineman that's willing to work, willing to grind, do anything to help my team win.